That's where I'm from. The height of wisdom is where I stand. Gun jam, you was damned, and mine went bang. On the other hand, I heard the sound of SWAT. Out the window, through the back, to another spot. I'm on a yacht to expand the horizon. Pulled up on the shore to my private island. Mad ass crew everywhere. Mac 11 is a legend, extraordinaire. Became clear suddenly. A sinister kingdom was the company. Stop running. Your bitch loving me. Firepower in the trunk, use it rapidly. So enter into this realm. My domain is like a prison cell. You in danger of losing your life. That's right, motherfucker, you ain't doing it right. Operativo en la región. El gobierno wanna raid mi cartón en avión. Me voy muy lejos, touch it down in your city, strapped up y chaleco. Y cuando vuelvo es con batallón. We could do this in la calle, pura destrucción. You don't like it? I don't really care. Warfare, really trying to catch you unaware. In moments of doubt, I go all out. I need a pound of kush just to figure it out. The automatic, wipe them out. Mac 11, hit the corner, squeeze the last one out. Rigorous training got me capable. I speak ghetto knowledge, educational. Oh yeah, we operational. All over the world, we unbreakable. The skill level cool, let truth be true. Got your favorite MC in a stranglehold. I'm on control. Uphold the fortress for the real ones. But you already know this, so focus. Cause I developed a vision. There's something I acquired on this deadly mission. I squash your fame, then paint a portrait. G-Ride full of killers and fucking orbit. Operativo en la región. El gobierno wanna raid mi cartón en avión. Me voy muy lejos, touching down in your city, strapped up y chaleco. Y cuando vuelvo es con batallón. We could do this in the calle, pura destrucción. You don't like it? I don't really care. Warfare, electronic, catch you on the way.
La violencia vinculada al narcotráfico dejó 11 personas muertas y 5 ataques por separado provocaron este saldo fatal. Todos los crímenes ocurrieron en menos de una hora. Las autoridades presumen que la mayoría de las víctimas estaba vinculada con los cárteles de la droga.
Y la violencia sigue estremeciendo. Fueron asesinadas 24 personas en los últimos días. La policía acordonó las calles donde fueron encontrados los cuerpos. El jueves se cometieron 3 ejecuciones múltiples con 14 víctimas y 9 homicidios.